right through the center with the knee. No follow-up, no ground and pound, one and done. Boom, that would have knocked out anyone in the division. Look at the height he gets on. He has trouble landing properly. He had such a leap on that shot. It came from trying to duck down under those straight punches that had been hitting him throughout this fight. He ducked right into a flying knee.
Look at it, real speed.
When you hit the canvas that hard with the back of your head, you are out.